Not gonna lie about that. Alright. Now we're on to the regular coins, which are just found all over the place. You know, this would be better if I had the hover nozzle. This is like a nozzle level. It requires many nozzles to get through it. That's a cool word to say, nozzle. Don't know why either. Maybe it's disease. Disease are a pretty cool letter. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is go over here, kill bug. Hey look, we're halfway done. No. Okay, do the same thing for this bug. Grab the coin. Okay, the next thing we want to do is... Oh, yeah. Get hurt like that. Yep, definitely what we want to do. I'm being a dork now. Okay. So anyways, as I was saying, what we want to do now is, over here, on that crane, you see the blue coin. Make your way slowly across. Alright. Now we see that other blue coin. I always hated this part. I got stuck, you know. Trying to get on these platforms. Whatever they're called. Alright, there's that one. Then there's, the one right above, this part right here. Stuff at me. Who do you think you are? Yeah, we're not gonna miss that. However, we are gonna make this. Continue. Ow. Stupid ghosty thingy that, like, is the jerk face thing. What's the next one I need to do? Okay, I think this is the last one up here for now. Actually, this one can be accessed by the rocket nozzle. That's good, because we're going to need the rocket nozzle anyways for a second. You better be able to let me get you. There we go. Third's done. Oh, what am I doing? I'm being a dork. Yellow cage access. There we go. Okay, kill this blooper. Grab the coin. Pull down. Okay. Alright. Next one we're gonna get is over here. It's in this box. Coin. And over here, somehow, some way, someone tells you that there's a spot you spray. Okay, next one that we're going to get is, the fountain. Darn it! Why is this one so hard to get? There we go. Okay. Oh, the coins surrounded by coins in the bottom. This one. Time to go. I'm doing this out of order, kinda. Oh, yeah, now I know what's next. We're gonna need the rocket nozzle for these two. Well, you don't need it, but it's kinda handy. There's this one. No, Mario! Grab that one. Now the rest of them are gonna need Yoshi. Oh boy. Nothing like getting Yoshi. Oh yeah, we're gonna need the fruit. The fruit of horribleness. Everybody likes the fruit of horribleness. Darn it. Hate these fruits. Don't want bananas. Oh. I want my whatever fruit is called. Where the heck is it? Oh, come on. There we go. Thank you. Okay, the first one that we can get is right here. Somehow. There we go. Okay. The next one. Get out of my way! Okay, then the last one we can get is over here. Just drop down. Wait for this bug to come down lower. Eat it. And that's our 30th blue coin. So go ahead and exit the level. Alright, with your 30 blue coins now, talk to the bears again. Yes, I would like 3. Shine! 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 And we go ahead and continue. Okay, I will see you guys next time as we do Gelato Beach, so see you then!